After the, now this is the second day actually, from the last video for this car, this trying to put it together. I already almost put it together, everything. I started yesterday the car. Now, because the batteries are brand new, I'm keeping on the battery charger. The battery was 34th week of 2017, because on the terminal it's there is a stamp. But it was full. I mean, it was not sagging. Let's see how much amperes it's sagging right now. Ah. We put it 20 minutes ago and sagging 11 ampere. So it's good, you know, to be fully charged, don't lose the battery. Now, my problem is now that I have to put it on the jack, and there is not available jack. Nice. Excellent. Perfect. Well done. Go figure out. All right. So I have to wait to finish one car and put on the jack and finish also this one, and then to bring the C63 inside to put finally the engine from there. That's it.